is now at 100%.
This is Mello. The console for the secondary management system is fixed.
Mello, you already checked the consoles down here, right? Huh. I think you forgot to hit confirm.
Engineering reports. Hyperion power draw is now at 100%.